Daniel, Tito.
Oi, no outro dia eu vi Magda. I was like, is this Vayner or Cher? I was like, man.
Tito's over here. On the phone.
Yeah.
What a friend. Talking hella loud. Check this out, I'm about to do a prank on her, right? See this right here? It's hand sanitizer. This ain't the regular hand sanitizer. This is sticky, stinky hand sanitizer. Man. I got this person sticky hand sanitizer. We're pranking Tito today. Wait right on. Tita.
Yeah.
I got a slice of pizza. Nah, man, wash your hands first.
Usually
all
I don't like calling in, but
wash your hands first, because you be dirty and all that.
Hey, espérame. El Daniel me calentó una pizza, espérame.
Wash your hands first, bro. Because you be dirty, bro.
Is it soap?
No, I hand sanitizer. Use that one.
But let me wash them first.
Well. You on the phone with?
Christina. Say hi, Christina. Daniel says hi.
Hi.
Yo, yo. What's going on?
Not much. I feel 20 times better.
Oh, that's what. That's what's up.
My poor
I'm still Vayner. Coughing out here.
My poor Vayner was all sick and stuff. Yeah. That's
a good thing,
because.
Oh,
Daniel, ¿qué es esto? Daniel, look.
That must be bad.
How does hand sanitizer go bad?
That's inspired, yo.
I don't know, it's just, it's, I guess the, mm-hmm. Look, oh, it feels, oh,
ooh.
Oh, that stings,
what is that,
that stings,
they came from here,
oh my god, wash my hands,
they came from here,
yes, Daniel, oh my god, that stings,
ooh, that's boo-boo,
Daniel, why does that smell so
bad? I don't know,
how does hand sanitizer go bad, oh, it feels mio, Daniel. I told you to buy the Germex brand, or at least the Purell brand.
You got this from the 99 cent joint.
I bought some of them and I said, it doesn't smell like that. You better go tell them, Daniel. Ah, it feels real, that stinks.
Stinks?
It still smells, right. Daniel. No, no. Daniel, my hand still stinks.
Huh?
My hands still stink. Look. Oh.
Hey.
Daniel, you. Oh, what did you give me?
No, this is sticky hand sanitizer.
What were you stinky hand sanitizer?
Whoa, calm down. Domestic violence.
Why
would
you give me hand sanitizer that stinks?
No,
you know, you're a mother. Sabes que está la papi, don't be porque me estás dando la madre. No, quiero.
That's sticky hand sanitizer. I was just playing with you.
Wait, you're playing with me? I'm playing with you too. Let's go play.
Oh.
Why would you give me that? That's como. No.
That's just sticky. I was just playing with you.
Why would you give me that? You know how I am with smells.
You want the pizza or not?
No, I don't want nothing. I'm
away. You take Christina away?
Christina, let's go, Christina.
What
happened? He bought this stinky sanitizer prank Germex stinky crab and sugar. Really, Christina?
No.
Oh my gosh, I swear. If my mother-in-law wasn't in this house, your hair would be rolling right now.
You take Christina away?
I took Christina away from you. You don't deserve Christina right now.
Alright.
Christina, that's so
sweet. Alright, y'all.
I thought it was like... She's always like...
She's still
he's
mad.
He's like, oh, she didn't mad. Hit me. Ms. Ramos, Mr. Ramos, she
still
didn't
mad.
Hit me. Oh my Ay, ¿qué madre es esa? Ella no debe de tener room. Está como hasta la otra esquina. Yo como acá toda... I'm over here coloring or something, you know? Y está acá, oh, Mr. Joe Ramos, Tita hit me.
Still
she
mad.
She kicked me on the... She,
still
I'm mad. I'm on the floor, she's kicking me.
Still
and I'm
mad.
Like laying on the bed. I'm like...